Good morning, friends. It is 8:15. Mr. Jerry has left to go get the grandkids. It is 49 degrees out and the house is a little chilly. So I'm working on my afghan. It's by Mikey from the Crochet Crowd. It's called the Study of Determination. I have probably, 12 rows left to it, 15, and then it'll be completed. Miss Callie's keeping me company, but once the grandkids arrive, then she'll be gone. She'll go hide. But today I'm going to record. I'm going to try to get a walk in. Maybe once it warms up a little bit more, because 49 degrees is pretty darn chilly. But like always, I'll take you along. I will show you my breakfast, lunch, and supper. I will show you the points. And I will just show you if there's anything, snippets of my day. But I just wanted to hop on and wish you a good morning and a great Monday and a great beginning to your week. No matter what you're facing on your journey, remember to take it one day at a time, sometimes one meal at a time, or one moment at a time. We got this. We can do this. And wishing you a blessed week, an on-point and on-track week. So until breakfast time, friends, talk to you later. Supper tonight is because we are both exhausted and we do not want to cook. It is Marie Cullender's pot pies, chicken pot pies. Comes in at a whopping 21 points for the night. So supper tonight is going to be 21 points.